Why was he sending money?
Because they're dating online.
See?
Mother of my friend started dating the guy. The story that I'm gonna tell you guys is I have this friend. I'm not gonna say where I met this friend, but I have this friend. She has a sister, mm-hmm. and the sister is dating an Australian guy. This guy was a little bit old already, and the sister is younger than her, so maybe she's really like maybe like 10 12 15 years gap for the guy.
Okay.
So they all actually see in the camera, like, this is how the guy look like, right. They talk like that. And the guy decided to visit her in the Philippines. Mm. So the guy visited the Philippines. Jay doesn't know this story, guys.
Yeah, tell me.
So, chismoso. But this really happened in real life. So the guy visit, and when the girl, my sister of my friend, saw the guy, and they were like, oh my god.
I thought you were going to read
some. He's so old.
Okay, good.
He looks so old. The girl said, I don't think I can date this guy because he's so old. Mm-hmm. He's really old. The family feeling bad about the guy because the sister seems like doesn't really like to date the guy at all because he's really old in real life, in real face-to-face. Mm-hmm. That's why I'm saying to you in the previous video, guys, on the video that we talk about LDR, make sure that the girl accept you as well of who you are. Just be yourself. Show everything, your face, make sure you don't like hide, like, you know, just be open, yeah, to the girl if you're dating online. Not, yeah, too much, of course, you still, there's a boundaries, but mm-hmm. what happened is the girl is like, oh my gosh, she's so old, ways look like that, and it doesn't like to date. And do you know what happened?
Oh my gosh.
So,
yeah, okay.
The mother, chica mean it, the mother of my friend started dating the guy. Yeah.
What?
Yeah. They end up together and they married right now. They're happily married.
Oh! What?
No.
The mother started dating them?
Yeah, because she felt bad about what happened.
Mama got him. Oh, man.
And even the mother is still younger than the guy.
The guy.
So maybe if it's... I don't know how far is their age gap. They go back to Australia. My friend is planning to visit there.
I want the gossip.
So that's what happened, guys. So what happened is the mother actually they already break up here in the Philippines because the girl said, oh no, I don't like the date, he's too old, he seems so old. But the guy is always supporting her with, yeah, the money and everything. And then that's why my friend is like upset with the sister, because why you do that? And then you end up not dating him.
No, that's, he didn't see, this is the thing, this is the situation. It wasn't her. Well, hold up. So how did she use it? He offered her money?
But the guy is sending money to support her.
Why?
Her.
Why was he sending money to support her?
Because they're dating online.
See?
And
why did he feel he had the need to support her?
She has a kid.
That's my thing, guys. Guys, am I wrong? He still shouldn't have felt the need to support her.
Yeah,
guys, but... No. Stop being Superman out here. A lot of guys think that they think, oh, Philippines, poor country. And they wouldn't do it for women where they're from. But they think Philippines,
she
poor country.
Be like, oh, I need to
pay
this. I need to have a phone so
she
I can talk
been.
To you, something like that. So, but anyway,
yeah, okay,
the moral of the story is, guys, just tell like the girl, like, how old are you? I think the girl know how old is he.
She knew.
But when it's different when you see the person face to face.
Oh, yeah, he
actually Jay look more handsome in person.
Yeah,
just
true.
To be honest, when I see him, I was like, oh, he looks so handsome. And then he has a NY hat here, and I was like, that's why you need to know the person that you're dating. If you think that you, I think the girl just, you know, milking this guy. This,
yeah,
old
she milked
guy.
Him. She milked him.
But the only thing, ooh, is after they separated.
So hold on, wait a minute.
The guy didn't leave the Philippines yet.
So,
and then the mother talked to the guy, and then they end up falling in love.
Wait, I gotta break the layers of the story, guys. See, Kay gave me the story, and I gotta break down layers of the story. So, see, guys, see, Kay's showing the girl didn't even throw red flags. The guy threw red flags on himself. He was just like, red flags on the plate. He's just dipping himself in red flags. It was He had on a white t-shirt that was shaped like a flag, and he just started pouring water on himself. I gotta make the flag red. I mean, guys, see.
But it was also a happy ending, because what happened is they end up with the mother, and the mother is not really like the daughter. The daughter is really doing that in the past. She's really finding a guy.
She was a scammer.
She's a little bit of a scammer. And then I think she doesn't realize that this guy might visit the Philippines, and the guy like really serious about her.
Came
to the Philippines, meet her.
I'm
and
happy
she,
he lucked out. At least he got the mom.
Yeah, and right now they're actually happily married. The mother of my friend and the supposed to be boyfriend of her sister is now married to the mother.
Good for him.
The age gap is not too far. Maybe like what, 5-6 years? That guy's still old.
He's 5-6 years older than mom.
Yeah.
That's not bad. I have no problem against it. That's the thing back in the day. Even in the
I will show Jay the picture later. But sorry, guys, this is totally confidential. The topic we're talking about right now. There's a juicy chica minute here.
Actually, Kay did tell me about this before. I remember now. I remember the story.
Did?
Yeah, you did.
Oh, okay.
You told me before, but you didn't break down Aleas. I never broke down Aleas. So when she was telling it to me, I felt like it was a new story. Then you said certain things, and you said, because I remember when you said the mother. Mm-hmm. Benina, the mother, you did tell me that before.
Yeah,
you told me that before. But
I tell him, because when I was, it's happening like that, I am still in Thailand that time. And Jay and I have a lot of things that we talk about, everything I tell him, everything he told me, so he knows everybody already before he come to visit the Philippines.
I sure did, yeah.
He know my sister, he know their attitude,
I know her students, I know his sister's
sister, everything. I'm so open to him, but of course there's also a certain limitation.
Yeah.
Like when it comes to like of course I tell him everything, but you know, like, because he's not here yet, of course there's some things like you don't tell until you meet the person. Mm-hmm. So yeah, what else?
Yeah, guys, I mean,
guys, what's the title of this video?
Let's just break down the layers. Well, the title is exactly what it is. Kay got a story to tell, and it's juicy. I'm not, it's not gonna be as juicy, but it's gonna be something like that. But yeah, guys, now I don't blame, see, she was a scammer pretty much.
Mm-hmm.
So this is a scammer story. That's going to be the title, right? And it turned out good. Scammatory, Filipina scammer story turns out for the better. That's a perfect title. And that's going to be the video, guys. But the crazy thing is, though, it's the guy's fault.
Mm-hmm.
It's the guy. What happens is guys, they automatically start thinking, I've been saying it a lot, guys. You've probably heard in the last recent videos. You see the pretty Filipina's face, validation. Mm-hmm. Validation, validate her, pick her up. A lot of times that don't happen here in the Philippines. That doesn't happen here like that. So you guys doing this, and then you guys gotta understand, your guys, like where we're from, middle class, like say, like poor for instance, it's 20,000 a year. You can get food stamps for 20,000 a year. But then in the Philippines, you're rich because that's ₱1 million a year. So think about it, guys. You know, and these guys, they don't know because it's cheaper to keep her here. You know, women say, oh, I need this for this bill. It's only ₱1,000 or ₱1,500.
Mm-hmm.
You think in your head, that's only $30. My girl now needs $200. It's cheaper to keep her. For some guys, you know what? If you want to spend your money and just throw it away, continue to do it, you'll be happy with the Filipina, because it is cheaper to be a trick. I'll tell you that. It's cheaper to trick here. So if you're gonna be like that, if it's not for big money, if it's like $1,000 here, $30 there, and you have no problem doing it, do what you wanna do. If you're happy, if that makes you happy, you feel it makes her happy, do what you wanna do. But if you're getting ripped for $500, $1,000 a month, you're bugging out. That's what I gotta say. And she probably cares doesn't know the amounts. But she probably was ripping him.
And also the girl was also having a relationship in the Philippines.
See? This is what happens.
Mm-hmm.
This is what happens to guys. So
this is real story, guys. I'm not making up stories.
No, she's not making
up. This actually happened, and my friend told me what happened, and you know, she's my friend on Facebook right now, and
yeah, guys. It happens because a lot of Filipinos here know. They know the game.
they know the game, so they go online and they go, if I'm not gonna get him, it's somebody else, and you gotta avoid it. That's saying you can't date online. You just gotta be strong. But stop being weak.
Just to let you know, guys, not all Filipinos are like that, okay? Actually,
most of them are not like that.
Yeah, a lot. Maybe like 2% or out of 100%, yeah. Because we have a lot of Filipinas. There's a lot of Filipinas in the Philippines and around the world. What I'm trying to say is, just because you're being scammed with one Filipina, don't say that everybody is a scammer. Yeah, don't say that a Filipina just wants money. It's you. Just because...
It's you.
Yeah.
You're too soft. Guys that are too soft are easy to get separated from money. I'm just being real.
Also, all you need to do is... Maybe you need, when you date another Filipina, you need to apply different way, because if you keep doing this the same thing and you're dating the same person, the same attitude, the girl so pretty and sexy and just want money, you're gonna end up broken again. So start
broken, you said it right.
Yeah, broken
again. Man.
Yeah, I know. So I don't like some people saying, Filipina scammer, they just get the money from me.
Yeah.
How about don't give any money when somebody asks you for money?
Yeah.
Okay, don't give any money, and you give money and then suddenly you broke up. You said, why are you giving money to the Filipina?
Yep.
Stop giving money. Yep. Okay. And somebody were going to say, you're trying to break the scammer of all the Filipina. There's one guy who commented about that.
Come on now. People, even Filipinos sometimes come in the videos. I can care less. I mean... You gotta think, guys.
No, I think Filipinos understand.
Because,
right,
think about it.
Because I'm defending Filipinos right now.
No, I'm defending them too. But yeah, I'm defending them too. And because we're saying not all of them are like that. And it's the person, it's the guy that separates himself from the money. Thank you for watching the video.
I hope you guys learned something.
Yeah, definitely learned from this.
Don't be judgmental right away. And also, don't think that everybody is like that just because somebody did that to you. Try to change your strategy in dating. Maybe not give money to anyone, or maybe just give the flowers if you're a little bit sweet, or give nothing and, you know, be prank. I told that Jay video is always giving you some advice, and he doesn't put it all together in one video. He separated it, so he will explain it further. So if you're really watching him, you actually learn how to date a Filipino or any girl in the world. But since we're in the Philippines, we're talking about Filipinas.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm a Filipina too, and I'm sharing the story. Yeah. So it's happened everywhere, but since we are here, our topic is about Filipina and about the Philippines, you know. Mm-hmm. So I hope you find the guy that you're looking, the girl. I hope you find your girl or the boy or the woman or man that you're looking for. Just make sure you always keep your money with you and don't give any money to any Filipina.
Don't
Don't blame them, and you give money and blame them after.
Yeah, that's the thing you can't do.
And tell them that, they get a lot of money from you. Because who gave the money?
Yep.
I don't know how to tell it more, but...
No, this is it. In the video, on that note, guys. But,
and don't bash me, huh?
Guys, thank you for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.